This is the moment that you all have been waiting for, ladies and gentlemen, and you just don't know it yet. But this very moment, this next song, constitutes Kevin O'Reilly's folk songwriting debut. For years, he was a rock and roller, and now, look at you.
A folky. I've made it. You like me. You really like me. Yes, it's my moment for that deer in the headlights look. So, here's a song that I wrote about my wife's father. This is actually a true story. What I did is we wound up, her father was on a submarine, and what they would do at the end of voyages, what the Navy would do is they would make these yearbook sort of things, a journal, and they have pictures and whole stories of what happened. And the story of it intrigued me. It was basically a story of how they went and crossed the equator, and those who had never been across the equator, as it turns out, have to go through a process. They have to be hazed, so to speak. That's old maritime law. They have to pay their debt to King Neptune, and that's what happened. So this is what we wrote the song about. The chorus is, I hope, simple enough to sing.
You can get it. You'll get it, yes. In no time flat, as a matter of fact.